I was not able to defeat you. After all, I'm glad.
Polka?
Stay back. Allegretto, I'm sorry that I didn't tell you about this before. I couldn't tell you. I didn't think you'd take me here if I'd explain why I wanted to come. You see? I remembered. I now know the path that I have to take.
The sea. You will jump into the sea.
I can finally see what your kindness was always hiding from me. Mom, you were the one who blurred all my memories, weren't you? No. The reason I couldn't remember was because I didn't want to worry you, Mom. I guess I was subconsciously hiding them away inside myself, behind the dark clouds that hung over my own feelings.
It is your fate to go into the sea.
Yes, my fate is to go into the sea. We lived our lives looking away from what was too difficult to face. We ignored everything hurtful and only saw what we chose to see. The world we created and nurtured in our hearts became increasingly real over time. Eventually, it became so real that it clouded our eyes and hid the small truths that were all around us. Just like the shining of the stars is blotted out by the glare of the city lights. And to think it was part of my own memories. Mom, you watched over me all this time, making sure I didn't go down the wrong path. But after I left home, after I left you, I realized something. I realized that all this time you were guiding me down the wrong path. Because of your love for me as your daughter. I'm grateful, Mom. But still, you have to realize one day that water doesn't necessarily always flow downhill. It can sometimes become a high tide and surge up into the past, pushing a small stone upstream. This is the right path for me. And at the end of it, there lies a fate I cannot escape. The time has come for everything to be settled. It's my destiny, maybe even my purpose. No. It's nothing as passive as that. It's something I have to decide for myself, all on my own, right now!
Polka, wait!
It's okay. There's a place out there where I'm needed. A place that I have to illuminate, with the shining light of the Astra that lies sleeping within my heart.
Don't do it!
I must do this. And it's for the person who means the most to me. My life is nothing compared to his. Doing this is easy if it's for him.
Polka! What should I have done for her? Does this mean that dying was the only thing Polka could do? There wasn't any way we could save her? Why did Polka have to suffer? What did she ever do to deserve that? What is wrong with this world? Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! You! You come barging into our world without asking, and now you leave just because you feel like it! This is your dream, right? If it's a dream, then why don't you do something? Please! You have to do something!
A dream. Is this really a dream?
Thank you, everyone. I know it didn't last very long, but really, this was the best time I've ever had in my life. If I blow him a kiss, I wonder, will it reach him up there? I hope so. I really do.